Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu anha states, on the day of my turn, Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam would visit Baqi, the graveyard, during the last session of the night and say, O the company of the believers, salutation be upon you. What you were promised has come to you. We will join you soon if Allah Jalla Jalaluhu pleases. O Allah Jalla Jalaluhu, grant pardon to the dwellers of Baqi Gharqad. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 2252.